In 7 News at 4 p.m, inflation falls slightly, but what does it mean for your home loan? Calls for Kathleen Folbig to be released from jail. Police crack down on domestic violence offenders inside the sophisticated operation. And special tributes for American entertainer Harry Belafonte, dead at 96.